demonic bitch is really starting to piss me off. Can't believe I spent all that time convincing her that I actually cared about her. Now I have to trick another half-breed freak into being my guinea pig. I should just nuke the place. No, wait. They'll be too dead to suffer. I know. I'll just release those demons I captured and let them chow down in some kitty kebabs. And they'll wish I had a hero like me to save them. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta teach people a lesson. That's what good guys do. Now how the hell am I gonna get out of here past that angry mob?
You've met with a terrible fate, haven't you? I can help you escape. But you'll have to help me.
What's that mask gonna do for me?
It's not an ordinary mask. It will transform you into someone who is not being chased by an angry mob.
What's to stop me from just shooting you and taking the mask for myself?
Because the magic of this mask depends on me being alive. If you're not interested...
Fine. What do you want from me?
Simply to wear it, and assist my associate in building an army and attacking some... heroes.
That's a plan I can get behind.
And when I get what I want, the army is all yours.
And where do I get this army?
Travel to Midgard, gather the members of Team Avalanche, and recruit using these.
Excellent! With this army, I will be able to crush those Power Rangers once and for all! What do these do?
Do you want to hear a story? The tale begins at age 05 where
two heroes,
two lovers,
meet for the first time.
But a villain unleashes an avalanche of destruction.
Cast a shadow upon their running life.
But our heroes discover they can defeat any foe,
overcome any obstacle,
survive every betrayal.
Together,
their trust,
their love,
will conquer all.
Whoa, I bet those astronauts appreciate those snacks. Triceratops!
Go!
Guys, maybe we can help each other out. Scratch that out of both routes and
Thank you. did a girl once kiss me? Oh, kiss me. Oh, kiss me. And should I kiss her back?
Yes.
Am I mad? Is that all? Does she miss me? Or she suddenly getting bored of me? Wake up. Start on me. Stop dancing about the lab. It's not on the ceiling. What is it about the lab? Back to life. Back to sense. Back to that. Back to summit. There are vows, there are ties, there is work, there are standards, there are truths, shirts. Why not hope this? There's the answer. Let her use your power to save the town and have a memorable world.
There should be a shrine at the back of the dojo. I don't think anybody ever hears it.
This should be fine. Thank
you. So, do you bring us other time travel?
I don't know
about
it.
It's nice
to have time
travel. So, like magic?
Okay. always worried about the rangers. What if we fail?
We won't. Look, Dylan and I have a plan, and Raina and I will be right back.
Is this having
enough? Look, Dylan and I have a plan. Raina and I know that I trust them, and I know that the power of friendship will always prevail. Thank you.
hero saving the day.
You're right, Hank. That's exactly what happened.
All right, enough of this.
Thank you. No, you don't! Get the tear out of the helmet! Therefore, I can stop them with a giant monster!
We need to kill them! I'll stop them with a giant robot!
Now! We are not over! We don't have time for this! The crap we can get for!
Fine! You think you're crazy this time? Next time, we kill you!
What are you doing?
Thank you. Come on! For what?
For testing.
Well, you have to have faith in something.
Love found us. And so we begin.